Ladies and gentlemen, and on this occasion, it is my pleasure to show you the Watkin Path here in Snowdonia National Park. Enjoy. Right, I think my breakfast is ready. Sausages and mash. Sure, I've got. No, what's that? Bacon. Okay, so I've got 8 extra sausages, 8 extra Cumberland sausages, which are just sitting in the pan down there. And then I'm gonna add to that sausages and mash. There's two sausages in here. So I've got 10 sausages. Well, I need the calories, don't I? I'm going up Snowdon. Yeah, I left my sunglasses on the coach, so unfortunately, I'm gonna be squinting for most of the day. I did think about buying a new pair, but I thought, oh, no. You know. Yeah, I think I'm saving up for a pair of Ray-Bans. So, yeah, I'm gonna get some nice pair of Ray-Bans, I think. This summer, definitely. It costs about £90 though, so a lot of money. A lot of sausages I could buy for £90. Ah, man, I need to cut these off. Oh. Right, while I wait for my sausages to cook, there they are. Turn them over. They got 78% pork. It's over 100%. I guess the rest is water. Oh, that is cold. Wow. It's like minus 50 degrees. Oh man. Got my sugar loaded. The doctor. I doubt Valentino Rossi actually drinks this, but. My sausages coming along. No. I think I may have been a little bit greedy. I don't know if I'm going to be able to eat 10 sausages. You never know. Greedy boy. Right, I am going to need it's not really cooking, is it? Because it's already made. And there you have it. 10 sausages, some gravy, and mash. 10. I don't know if I'm going to be able to eat all of it. I think it's a classic case of eyes being bigger than the belly. Well, I didn't cook one of them properly. This one is not cooked. I don't think that one's cooked either. So I ate most of them. apart from the two uncooked ones. And I may have put too much reggae sauce. Anyway. Okay, I think it's time to make a move. I think the latest check-in for the youth hostel is 10 o'clock. I've got no idea what the time is. So, yeah, get cracking, I think. I'm at the start of the Watkin Path, the head up Snowdon. I've got with me a stick. I do like sticks, it seems. Right, let's go, shall we? Okay. Oh, bloody hell. Really is beautiful. Just filling up my water bottle. I've already gained some height. As the view's starting to get pretty good. I'm also sort of regretting, you know, not buying another pair of sunglasses, because my eyes are, you know, getting a bit. But you know, I'm not going to complain about that all day. Don't worry. I think I've certainly picked the right day to do this. Visibility is at the summit, it's going to be. Well, on the Met Office it said very good, but I'm expecting excellent visibility. And I'm going to take my time, I'm not in a rush at all. Further up, these waterfalls are just spectacular. We'll be right back. summit has just come into view. Looks like there's quite a few people on there. Just having a muffin.
Good. I've got four of these.
Yeah, I said earlier that it was quite busy. I think I'm going to because I haven't seen anyone in about an hour. It's really quiet. And I think, yeah, this is the quietest path, you know, coming up Snowdon. Because I think it's the hardest, because at the end, which you'll see, it's not, this has been a nice stroll. It's really steep at the end. I think that's what puts most people off, you know.